like the one on your sleeve, there happened a story you must see to believe.
It's a date! It's an invitation! Come join the Who-valation celebration!
Ring the bells of holiday cheer! The grandest of moments is almost here!
Mayhew, the Mayhew of Who-ville, welcome to our town, both the big and the small. As the Book of Who proclaims, we welcome you to join in our grandest tradition, the Holiday Who-villation!
We love Christmas, yes we do! We love Christmas, we're the Who!
Trim up the tree with Christmas stuff, and dingle balls and hoo-hoo fluff. Trim up the town with goo-hoo gums and mistletoe pinks and plums.
Trim every blessed window and trim every blessed door. Hang up hoo-hoo-hoo picks.
Then run out and get some more. Trim up the tree with Christmas stuff, and dingle balls and hoo-hoo fluff. Trim up the town with goo-hoo gums and mistletoe pinks. And trim up the tree with mistletoe pinks and plums.
Christmas.
Why, it's awards, my child.
Are you sure?
Presents!
Actually, darling, the most important thing about Christmas is looking good. I have been working overtime this year on my spectacular, ho-tastic holiday display. Bring on the decorations!
But Christmas has to be more than twinkly lights. It's everyone at home that makes Christmas so right.
Oh, right, I almost forgot. The town of Who-ville is proud to announce this year's Who-valation Cheermeister. And we have someone very special to present the award, our very own Cindy Lou Who.
I'm very happy to present the Who-valation Cheermeister Award to Mr. Grinch.
You're a kid.
Cindy Lou Who, I'm very disappointed in you.
Wanted everybody to be together for Christmas. Owie! Airbag, little smoke. Guess who's home?
You mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really are a You're as cuddly as a cactus, you're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch.
The Grinch slithered and slunk with a smile most unpleasant around the whole room, and he took every present. He cleaned out the icebox as quick as a flash. Why, that Grinch even took the last can of Who-hash. Toys, tinsel, and trim were looted with glee. And then he stole a light bulb from the tree. The Grinch put his hand to his ear.
Hear that? No singing, no drumming, because I, the Grinch, stop Christmas from coming!
Booga
booga!
There you are, Mr. Grinch.
Grinch today. What do you want?
To wish you a Merry Christmas.
What?
No one should be alone on Christmas.
Excuse me, Christmas still came?
Uh-huh.
Even though I stole it all? All right, what do we have here?
You've got me, officer.
I did it. I stole all your Christmas. You have me.
It's true.
You heard him, everyone. He admitted it.
I did.
Now, can we just get back to Christmas the way it's supposed to be?
Grinchless!
Bring me the book!
Bring the book! The book of Who!
The term Grinchy shall apply when Christmas spirit is in short supply. If it's in the Book of Who, then in every way it has to be true.
But, Mr. Mayor,
what?
The book also states that no matter how different a Who may appear, they will always be welcome with holiday cheer.
Oh,
but yeah. I stole all your Christmas. I stole all your toys.
Silly Mr. Grinch, those are just things. Christmas is about being together.
The Grinch puzzled and puzzled till his puzzler was sore. Then the Grinch thought of something he hadn't before.
Maybe Christmas doesn't come from a store. Maybe Christmas, perhaps, means a little fish.
Now you know the true meaning. Nothing's been missed. And now that we're all together, you deserve this.
The heck is that? What are you doing? Hey!
Merry Christmas, Mr. Grinch.
How am I supposed to?
And what happened then? Well, in Who-ville, they say that the Grinch's small heart grew three sizes that day.
Oh, that kind of tickles your eye. Oh, what is happening? Welcome, Christmas! Bring a cheer! Cheer to all who's far and near.
Christmas Day will always be just as long as we have waited.
So welcome, Christmas! Why do we stand heart to heart and hand in hand?
You!
Me?
You look good in that medal.
I'll say!
As the mayor of Who-ville, I hereby decree, let us light this stupendous, magnificent tree!
Let's do it, baby!
We would count from one to three. Are you ready?
I am.
One, two, three!
Oh, it's beautiful!
Oh, wait! Wait! Double wait! Forgot to go!
The tall and the small was singing. He hadn't stopped Christmas from coming. It came. Somehow or other, it came just the same.
That's right. Love you, kid. Nice, Anilio. Let's blow this popsicle stand.